grave in Holden was nothing but countryside. There was no bird singing, and the paths were dead, and the